tradition, and in the South, they have their own way of doing it. Well, that Southern style has made its way into the East New York and Brownsville sections of Brooklyn and into the hearts of the children of the community. Let's take a look. I'm at the Brownsville Recreation Center, where it may look bright and sunny. But don't worry, in a few minutes, the clouds will be rolling in and the storm will be approaching.
Punta Storm Marching Band is more than, as we are Southern style, and the curriculum of HBCU and CIAA show that, but it's not part of the school. It's the community within itself, Brownsville, East New York, surrounding Brooklyn area, where the children come in and set a goal to become percussionists. Show band takes it to the limit of what you can do. You have to be almost superhuman to be in a marching band like a show band. High stepping, marching 120 beats per measure, parts of 90 turning, and then you have the collaboration of everybody on the field, making designs, drawing plans, a lot of hard work. I think the most thing out of it is you get discipline, loyalty, you have to be committed.
My man Rich, who plays the quads for the approaching storm, and I've just been told that Rich has been named the fastest hand in the district. So Rich, why don't you show us what you got here?
This year, they grew up around not too many choices. They grew up around either join gangs, either sell drugs, amass the best kind of school. When these kids first came, I even had that. I had gangs. I had the tough guys and the not go to school guys. But as time went on, I seen them begin to go to school.
I grew up with one parent in the house, which is my mother, and that basically influenced me to go and join a gang. I was blood, and I used to do drugs. I used to come to school at least one time a week. Most of the time, I used to smoke weed and like go out and bang out and do a whole lot of bad stuff. And I used to get sent to jail and stuff.
A lot of kids my age wanted me to do drugs and join gangs and stuff like that, but then my friend told me about the band, and I came to the band, right? And when they used to tell me to join gangs, I used to say no. They used to tease me, and then I used to say stuff back, and I used to get into a lot of fights. I came to the band, and I started doing muscle performance. You know? I started getting into fights, and I realized that it could help me go to college, and that when I go from college, I would go back and look at the drug addicts and gang members and see how they do it.
Now I'm going to school on an island, and my grade point average increased. I had a 55.
Do you even think that the band really helped you focus a little bit better?
Yeah, I really do.
We go to a college band camp each year, and now these kids are saying, I want to go to college. Some of them are in junior high school. So if we can just keep them thinking, I want to go to college, keep them working for, I want to go to college, then I think that's what the program does. There's no need to teach you how to play high school.